ka na. Okay, na? Put the heading, ma. Equations of the first order and first degree. Okay, na? And integrating factors also. Integrating factors. Equations of the first order and first degree. Comma, integrating factor. Factors. Right. Now, equations of the first order, first degree and integer. Now, when we can say that, you know, equation of the first order, simply order is also one and what more? Degree is also one. Differential equation is order is also what more? One only. Degree is also one. Suppose if I am saying that dy by dx is equal to some function of xy or maybe your m dx plus n dy is equal to 0 where m comma n are functions of xy. Functions of x comma y, if I am saying that, then this order is also 1 only, dy by dx, degree is also 1, y by dy by dx whole power 1 only. Therefore, such kind of equations we are calling as a first order, first degree differential equation. Okay, na? Right, you simply this function. Now, how to solve this first order, first degree? See, yesterday class we have learnt about formation of the differential equation. Okay, now right now from the today class onwards, we are going to learn what ma, how to solve this differential equation, all kind of differential equations. Clear? Right. Now, we are introducing the four methods beta. Four methods we are introducing in the chapter. First one is the variables are separable. Variables are separable. Separable. Second one is homogeneous differential equations. Homogeneous differential equations. Third one is the exact differential equations. And the fourth one is the linear differential equations. Linear differential equations. Okay, na? Maybe we are learning that what now? Four methods, variables are separable in the name only. After that, homogeneous differential equation. Next, third one is the exact differential equation. Fourth one is the linear differential equations. Suppose when we can say that, you know, variable separable. Now your dy by dx is equal to what more? Some function of xy into some function of y. If we are able to write, then only we can solve by the variable separable method. When we are going to apply this first method, I can say that simply your dy by dx is equal to some function of x into some function of y. Nothing but you are breaking x terms and y terms. Then what ma, we can make it as what from this one, dy by function of y is equal to what, function of x into dx, then what, variables are separable, both are independent variables and dependent variables, both are separable. Uske baad what ma, we can do the integration and we will do the problem. And after that what, few equations, maybe it is not possible to variables are separable also, but still by taking the suitable substitution, still we can make it as a variable separable. Suppose, for example, dy by dx is equal to sine of x plus y, you can take, or tan of x plus y. For this equation is what ma? If you are writing, that implies dy by dx is equal to what? Sine x cos y plus cos x sin y. Now you tell me, can I, variables are separable, can I do that, variables separable? It is not possible. Then what we are doing, simply, we are not going in that way, simply x plus y is equal to some v you can take. Then we are making the variables are separable. How? By differentiating with respect to x, 1 plus dy by dx is equal to what? dv by dx. That implies dy by dx is equal to what, beta? dv by dx minus 1. Now this equation is 1 you can take, this is equation 2 you can take, 3. From 1 and 1 to 3, what we are writing? dy by dx is equal to what, beta? Sorry, dy by dx ka jaga what we are writing? dv by dx minus 1 is equal to what, beta? Sin v. After that, dv by dx is equal to what? 1 plus sin v. And dv upon 1 plus sin v is equal to what? dx. Now, variables are separable. Nothing but what ma, I am saying that whenever the dy by dx is equal to some function of x plus y are related to that category, still we can do also what ma, variables are separable method, you can understand. Therefore, every method, nothing but variables are separable and few equations reducible to the variables are separable. And homogeneous differential equation? Homogeneous differential equation in the sense what ma, dy by dx, if you are able to put the some function of y by x. Homogeneous in the sense what? dy by dx, if you are able to put it as a function of y by x. Kevan y by x terms only. Then such kind of equations we are calling as a homogeneous equation. And a few equations also we can reduce to the homogeneous equation we are going to solve. Okay, now that is one category. And exact differential equation was, suppose for example, your dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. Then differential equations are, we are saying that exact differential equations. Your mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. If you are observing that dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, such kind of differential equation is exact. Then what is the advantage of the exact? We can say that, you know, general solution is equal to what? Integral mdx plus integral ndy is equal to c. Here without x terms we need to write. Without x terms. Here what? Y constant. That's it. Y constant we need to write. That is the general solution of exact. And a few equations also we are reducing to the exact. By what? Here we have the inspection method and the rule number 2, rule number 3 we will discuss the clearly, rule number 6, the 6 rules also. And the last and final is the differential equation. Differential equation nothing but what? Dy by dx, linear differential equation. Some p of x function into y is equal to q of x function or maybe dx by dy plus p of y function into x is equal to q of y function. Then such kind of equations we are calling as a linear differential equation in the y and linear differential equation in the x. Now how to solve this equation? Integration factor. The integration factor is equal to what? E power p of x dx. Here integration factor is nothing but what? E power p of y dy, we are saying that. And here general solution is equal to what? Y into integration factor is equal to right side function q of x into integration factor plus one arbitrary constant c dx. Here is also what is the solution? X into integration factor is equal to right side function q of y into integration factor into dy plus one more arbitrary constant c. That's it. And a few equations also just like a reducing to the linear also we can solve by the questions. That's it ma. This chapter is very very important. It is a heart of the differential equation. If you know that how to solve these equations, again we will solve the further methods are thoroughly we are using. Even we are applying these kind of techniques, what ma, orthogonal trajectory, and we are applying the first order but not a first degree also. If you know this, how to solve this equation means your wow. Therefore, very, very important the chapter. We will go through the one by one. And in the putting the, suppose for example, whenever we are solving the differential equation, after that integrationing also, you need to put it as a simplest form as much as possible. Suppose whenever if you are, you for that one, you can use these formulas. Log x plus log y is equal to what beta? Log xy. And log x minus log y. E kya beta? Log x by y. I know. And e power log x is equal to kya beta? X only. Or e power log of f of x is equal to kya beta? F of x only. Okay, in case if you are getting the tan inverse x plus tan inverse y, kya beta formula? Tan inverse of x plus y upon 1 minus xy. Okay, and if it is a minus, here minus will come, here plus will come. That's it. Okay, these are whenever if it is, because of, you know, ultimately after solving, you are getting what? Curve equation. If the curve equation is as much as simple, that would be the better. We should not leave as a, just like a, after integration is over. You can try as much as possible. You can put it as, otherwise not a problem. Samajh gaye na? Just you can use these kind of techniques only. That's it. Okay, now note kar lijiye ma first problem. Depends upon the context. You can use the C as a log X, log C, or tan inverse C, tan C, or C by 2, C square. Depends upon only. Clear? Right. For sake of convenience, suppose, for example, you are getting the x dx beta integral y dy is equal to, suppose, integral 0. I am saying that. This is what, x square by 2 plus y square by 2. This is c. Therefore, x square by 2 plus y square by 2 is equal to c. Instead of c, you can put it as a c square. I know. Then it with the, it is represented looking like a what? Circle. That is only the advantage. Our question here. Samajh gaye na? Note kar lijiye ma first problem. I will explain each and everything rules in the exact only up to that. Today our target should be what? Ma? Variable separable method and homogeneous. Okay, no? Right. Note kar lijiye ma first problem. Solve d by y dx is equals to dy by dx is equals to e power x minus y plus x square e power minus y. Now, okay, right, solution note kar lijiye. Now you tell me dy by dx is equals to, can I come on the e power minus y here? E power minus y into what? E power x plus x square. Variables are separable beta. Why not? E power y dy is equal to what? E power x plus x square dx by applying the both sides on integration. By taking integration on both sides. Both sides. Then what? E power y dy is equal to what? But integration e power x plus x square into dx. That implies e power y is equal to e power x plus x cube by 3 plus c. That's it. Which is required curve equation of the given differential equation 1. You can write it as. Which is required curve equation of the given differential equation 1. That's it. Next, better one more. Dy by dx into tan y into dy by dx is equal to sine of x plus y plus sine of x minus y. Sine of x plus y plus sine of x minus y. Right, beta. Now, see how to solve this equation. Simply what? Ma, tan y into dy by dx is equal to, do you know that sin c plus sin d formula? 2 sin c plus sin d. Anji bilkul beta. Right, 2 sin c plus d by 2 cos c minus d by 2. And sin c minus sin d, for sake of convenience I am writing 2 cos c plus d by 2 and sin c minus d by 2. And would you tell me cos c plus cos d? Kya hoga? Cos c minus cos d. Kya hoga beta? 2 cos c plus d by 2 and cos c minus d by 2. Now here beta, minus 2 sin c plus d by 2 and sin c minus d by 2. These are the 4 sub-angle formulas only. Okay, now I need these formulas beta. Okay, I am using the first formula, you can understand. Right. Now, you can apply beta. Sin, this is the c and c, this is the d. Therefore, tan y into dy by dx is equal to what ma? 2 sin c plus sin d. E a apply kar do. 2 sin c plus d by 2. X plus y plus x minus y. Y cancel 2x by 2 is the sin x only. And cos, after that what ma? C minus d by 2 minus x minus y. Cos of minus y is equal to what ma? Cos theta 1 minus cos theta na? Nay, cos theta. Sin of minus theta is equal to sin theta minus. And cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta plus 2. Okay, you can observe that. Even though cos minus y, actually plus y only are, na? C minus d by 2. Anyway, cos y only. Okay, actually I thought maybe minus, but it is a plus only. Because c minus d by 2, na? Right. Now, you can remove. I don't want to these formulas. Now, wait. Now, after that, kya karna padega? Variables are separable or not, but separable. Ye cos y kana idhar leke aana beta. Then, it implies kya hoga? Secant y, tan y, dy is equal to what? 2 sin x dx. Apply the integration on both sides. This is what? Secant y. No? Secant y could integration is secant y tan y, no? Right. Secant y or tan y better? Tan y could derivative is what? Secant square. Therefore, secant square ka integration is tan y. Therefore, here secant y. Okay, secant y is equal to what? Minus 2 cos x plus 1 more arbitrary constant is c. Sin x ka minus cos x integration. Next, one more problem. Note kalijama, dy by dx is equals to sin x plus x cos x upon y into 2 log y plus 1. Given question itself is what more? Variable separable only. Ek bar kar do na. Right now, this is what more? Y, nothing but simply 2y log y plus y into dy is equals to simply what more? Sin x plus x cos x dx. Now, right. Now you can apply the integration. Then, now, see, dekh lijiye ma. Ek lengthy method aapko samjha dunga, ek easy method samjha dunga. Okay na, right? Samajh gaye na ma? Okay. Now, easy method pehle. Easy method, see, ek cheez notice kar lijiye beta. Idhar, x cos x plus this one. Can I write it as this is d of x sin x? Derivative of x sin x ka kya beta? Sin x into x ka derivative 1 plus x into sin x ka derivative is cos x beta. ये तो खत्म होता है, ओके ना? Now इनको थोड़ा सा ऑब्जर्व कर लो बेटा, right now I am d of y square log y, it is right or not एक बार चेक कर लो, y square into log y का डेरिवेटिव इज़ व्हाट मा 1 by y plus log y into y square का डेरिवेटिव व्हाट मा 2 y, therefore y कैंसल हो गया, therefore 2 y log y plus y, ओके ना? 2 y log y plus y, therefore I can write it as what मा d of y square log y. After that differentiation and integration cancel ho jayega hamesha. Therefore simply what ma beta? Y square log y is equal to what ma? X sin x. One more arbitrary constant you can add it. See, that's it. Problem is over. Clear? Right. Otherwise, suppose for example, if you haven't guessed nothing but if you haven't identified this logic, then how to proceed, I tell you. Now, you know that integration by parts. Integration by parts, what my integral u dv is equal to what? Uv minus integral VDU. Is he make, which one we need to choose the first function? You can use the formula for LIAT, L-I-A-T, LIAT, or ILAT, I-L-A-T. Especially people can remember easily. I always late. Okay, I late. Now, here, L for what ma? Simply logarithm. Logarithm. And I for what? Inverse trigonometry. Inverse trigonometry. Trigonometry. And A for what ma? Algebra. Algebra. And T for trigonometric. Trigonometric. E for exponential. Exponential. You can understand. Now, therefore, IL may koi fark nahi beta. First is coming the logarithm or little, inverse trigonometry logarithm or logarithm inverse trigonometry doesn't matter. Now, you can choose the, whenever the function is there appearing the first, you can choose the U. Then only you can apply the integration very easily. Now, you can see that, suppose here only I am doing 2y log y. Isi mein kaun sa U hona chahiye beta? Log y. Why? Because the logarithm is the first, after that algebra. Logarithm first, algebra. Therefore, you can take it as what my, this is where break that, you know, U is equal to, suppose this is only I am breaking, log y plus integral y dy is equal to what my integral sine x dx plus integral what x cos x dx, I am saying that. Now, is it my counsel lena padega U? U is equal to what? Log y lelo. U is equal to log y. Now, dv is equal to kya ho jayega beta? Rest of the thing is dv is equal to what? 2y. Okay, dy here. 2y, simply what ma, dy here. Now, du is equal to what beta? 1 by y. And v is equal to integral dv is equal to integral 2y dy is equal to what? Y square. Y square. Now, you can apply the formula uv minus integral v du. Uv log y into v, y square, minus integral v, y square into du, 1 by y dy, you can write it as. 1 by y dy. Now, ye simplify karna se kya jayega beta? Log y into y square. Nothing but y square log y minus ye kya ba? Y square by 2. Clear? And one more y dy is there na? Yeah? Wo y, that is plus y square by 2. Dono cancel ho jayega. Again, finally you end up with what? Y square log y only. That is lengthy method. You need to apply the integration by. Here is also same thing you can apply. Okay. Here which one we need to choose the U? Algebra. U should be what? X. V should be what? Trigonometric. Cos x dx you can choose it. Same thing you can follow. You can choose the here U is equal to x and dv is equal to what? Cos x dx. Same thing. Cos x dx. After that V is equal to integral dv is equal to integral cos x dx is equal to what? Sine x. And u, du is equal to what? Dx. Again, you can apply the uv minus integral v du. Same thing you will get. Wo terms hai na? A sine x wale, wo cancel ho jayega. Okay, finally, you are ending with the same thing. Clear? But you can follow the, observe that, you know, differentiation of something is the easy step. Where I can get the guess ma? Because of x cos x. Therefore, here x sine x is sufficient. And the one term and unka differentiation saath saath mein na, wo guess karna padega. Samajh gaye na? Right, next, one more problem. Next ma. Y minus x into dy by dx. Y minus x into dy by dx is equal to a into y square plus dy by dx is equal to a times of y square plus dy by dx. dy by dx terms you can cancel it, common it, y minus x into dy by dx, simply dy by dx common kar lijiye beta, kya aa jayega, y, rest of the terms you can send it, udhar bhej dena, then kya aa jayega, y minus ay square is equals to ye kya beta, a plus x into dy by dx, right, now variables are separable beta, then that implies ye kya beta, dx by x plus a is equals to dy by y minus ay square. This is only, you can write it as what beta, dy into y common kar lijiye, 1 minus ay you can write. Right. Now, after that partial fractions apply kar do, dx by x plus a is equals to what, now you can apply the integration also, integral dy by what, y into 1 minus ay into, that's it. That implies, it is what, dx by x plus a is equals to, either partial fraction, see, simple adjustment beta, otherwise you can write it as ay plus 1 minus ay upon by y into 1 minus ay into dy. Kyum, ay cancel ho jayega, 1 only. Uske baad division kar do, that implies dx by x plus a is equals to what, ay by a, this is kya ho jayega ma, a upon, inko division kar, y cancel ho jayega, a upon 1 minus ay dy. Uske baad kya ma? 1 by y dy, you can understand. Clear? Right. Again, integration, you can write it as. Now, that implies, this is what my ln x plus a is equals to, this is what my a times of ln 1 minus ay upon by minus a. Y because minus ay ka integration minus a. Plus, this is the ln y plus y ln c apply kar do. Now, last and final, a cancel kar do. A kya hoga bata? X plus, simply log m plus log n. This is x plus a into 1 minus ay is equals to what? Cy ho jayega. Finally, you can write it as x plus a upon 1 minus ay upon by y is equals to c. That's it. You can leave it. Okay, next one more problem beta. 3 e power x 3 e power x tan y dx plus 1 minus e power x secant square y dy is equals to 0. 3 e power x tan y, tan y dx, tan y dx plus 1 minus e power x into secant square y dy is equals to 0. How to do that, ma? Simply variables are already separable only, na? Therefore, you can do one thing. Tan y ne either base do, secant y either leke aaja. Samajh gaya na? Tan y either kar do, 1 minus e power x either kar do. Ye term hai na, either kar do, beta. Ye term hai na, either kar do. Then kya aa jayega? 3 e power x upon 1 minus e power x dx plus secant square y dy upon what, ma? Tan y is equals to 0. Sayana? Right. Now you can apply the what? Integration. Integration. Now, ye kya hoga, ma? Exactly. F dash x by only the minus only for x. F dash x by f of x into dx is equals to what? Ln f of x. F of x plus c. Why a formula may use kar raha either. Right now, therefore, ln of 1 minus e power x upon by ek minus. And either to ek minus hona chahiye na, kyunki inka jo derivative. Therefore, what more? Wo minus a minus cancel ho jayega. That's it. Ln of 1 minus e power x. Kyun? Inka jo derivative kya hoga? Minus e power x dx. 3 hona chahiye. 3. Wo minus, idhar niche wala minus plus ho gaya. Plus. Ye kya beta? Same thing. Tan y ka t le lo, secant square y dy. Therefore, ln of tan y. Samajh gaye ma? Kya kyun? Tan y is equal to t. 1 by t ho rahe na? Same thing, f of x by f dash x only, derivative. Therefore, ln of tan y is equals to what? Ln c, you can write. Therefore, finally, kya ma? 1 minus e power x whole cube into tan y is equals to what ma c? Minus 3x आ रहा है। एक मिनट, इनका जो डेरिवेटिव क्या होगा? Minus e power x, एक माइनस कर दो, एक माइनस कर दो, है ना? उसके बाद इधर एक माइनस होगा, but नीचे वाला एक माइनस, हाँ, already f of x तो डाल दिया, सही है बेटा, सही है, सही है। Therefore एक तो माइनस आ रहा है, सही है बेटा, एक तो माइनस आ जाएगा, then आंसर क्या होगा बेटा? Then tan y is equals to what ma? 1 minus e power x whole cube c. Say it, right. One more minus is coming. Now, one more problem beta. Okay, now next. Now, square root of under root of 1 plus x square plus y square plus x square y square plus xy dy by dx is equals to 0. Plus xy dy by dx is equals to 0. See how to do that. Okay, can I write it as what? Here you can come on the y square, then 1 plus x square, already 1 plus x square. Therefore, this is what? Under root 1 plus x square into 1 plus y square. Sahi na? Kyunki? Are you understanding better? है ना, क्योंकि इधर वाई स्क्वायर कॉमन कर दिया, वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर, अगेन वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर कॉमन कर दो, वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू वन प्लस वाई स्क्वायर, इफ यू वॉन्ट यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई इट, वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर प्लस दिस इज वॉट मा एक्स वाई डी वाई बाय डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो. नाउ डू वन थिंग, dx terms here, therefore under root 1 plus x square, okay, upon by x dx plus y dy upon under root 1 plus y square is equal to 0. Sahi hai na? Why? Because of a term hai na, isme leke aa jayega dx, udhar x idhar a term here. Okay na, that implies, this implies एक काम कर ले बेटे, इधर थोड़ा सा रैशनलाइज कर दो बेटा. रैशनलाइज करने से क्या आ जाएगा, वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन, ओके ना, इनटू यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग व्हाट, रूट वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन बाय रूट वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर, ओके ना, इनटू डीएक्स प्लस व्हाट मा वाई डी वाई अपॉन अंडर रूट वन प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू जीरो. ये क्या होगा बेटा, वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन एक्स रूट वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर. आप समझ में आता है तो ये स्टेप मैंने रिमूव कर लेता हूँ, ओके ना, क्योंकि रैशनलाइज कर रहा हूँ, डी एक्स प्लस वाई डी वाई अपॉन वन प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू जीरो. देयरफॉर ये क्या हो रहा है, माँ वन अपॉन एक्स रूट वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर डी एक्स प्लस ये क्या होगा माँ, एक्स से डिवाइड कर रहा हूँ, एक्स डी एक्स अपॉन, सॉरी इंटीग्रेशन नहीं, वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस आफ्टर दैट वाई डी वाई बाई अंडर रूट वन प्लस वाई स्क्वायर डी वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो. Okay, now you can apply the integration on all side. Dono terms same hai beta. Formula is the same only. Pehle ye term to khatam kar denge. Pura equation ke liye main maan raha hu 1. Kyunki na every time, why, because of this integration thoda sa time lagta hai beta humko ye integration karna mein. Therefore keep on writing is not good. Isme ek hi formula aaya hai. Isme only one formula only. Therefore, not a problem. Again and again, we need to write. It is a waste of time and, you know, energy also. Isiliye, right now I am saying that enter is the one. You can take the parts by parts. Okay, na, right. Now, here I am taking beta first x dx upon square root of 1 plus x square. Now, I told you one formula, I think, yeah, whether you remembered or not. F dash x df by root f of x. Ye kya hoga beta? 2 root f of x hoga. 2 root f of x का डेरिवेटिव क्या हो, 1 by 2 root, root x का 1 by 2 root x, 2 cancel हो जाएगा into f dash x, you can understand. Or, suppose मान के चलिए, if you don't know this formula also, suppose f of x is equal to, suppose मान के चलिए t square ले लो, f dash x dx क्या हो जाएगा, 2t dt, therefore ये formula क्या, 2t dt upon under root f of x, t, tt cancel ho jayega, 2t, that is equal to what, 2 root f of x1. Therefore, next time onwards, directly we are applying this formula. Whenever you have seen that f of x and inka derivative, exactly the same thing only. Inko f of x maan lo, inko jo derivative 2x dx, idhar to adjust kar denge, 1 by 2 into 2 kar denge. Hai na? Samajh gaye na ma? 2 kar diya. Then what ma? 1 by 2 into what ma? 2 root f of x, 2 root 1 plus x square. Therefore, 2 cancel ho gaya, under root 1 plus x square. Similarly, integral y dy upon by square root of 1 plus y square, kya jayega beta? Square root of 1 plus y square ho gaya. Hai na? Similarly, same thing only. Now, take this one term beta. Now, next, integral 1 upon x root 1 plus x square. Inko kaise integration karte henge? How to do the integration? 1 upon dx, dx upon this dx. How to do the integration for this one? X is equal to tan t. Anji, kar sakta. Next. Yes, beta, right. X is equal to tan theta, you can substitute. One more. If it is a minus means, we have the formula. 1 by x root x square minus 1 means secant inverse x we can write, but 1 plus x square, we don't have any formula. Therefore, one method is x is equal to tan theta or cot theta, jo bhi kar sakta. And one more way, x is equal to 1 by t bhi kar sakta. Samajh gaye na ma? Both are same only. Okay na? Right, x is equal to 1 by t kar do. X is equal to 1 by t. Then implies dx is equal to what? Minus 1 by t square dt. T square dt. And you tell me square root of 1 plus x square. A kya hoga beta? 1 plus 1 by t square under root. This is what? T square plus 1 under root upon by t over. Ano? Right. T square plus 1 by upon by t. Now, this is equal to dx. Dx is equal to what? Minus 1 by t square dt into 1 upon. Either kya hoga x. X is equal to 1 by t. Therefore, 1 by x is equal to t. T upon. This is the 1 by 1 plus x square. Fraction reverse ho jayega na? T upon square root of 1 plus t square. Now, a cancel ho gaya. Then, it is what? Minus upon 1 plus 1 by t square. Nothing but t square plus 1, whatever. Under root t square plus 1 dt. Inko formula kya? Bata. 1 by x square plus a square under root. And 1 by x square minus a square under root. And 1 upon a square minus x square under root. Dx, dx, dx. Here you will get the sin inverse x by a. Here cos h inverse x by a. Here sin h inverse x by a. X by a. Or either dusra formula bhi apply kar sakta. Log of x plus under root x square plus a square. Okay na. Here log of x plus square root of x square minus a square. A formula. Therefore, because of plus na, I am applying the minus log of counsa beta t plus under root t square plus 1. A formula apply kiya. Almost all over beta. That is equal to minus log of t for what ma? 1 by x. 1 by x plus this is 1 by x square plus 1 under root. Ye kya hoga beta? Minus log of 1 plus kya hoga? Root of 1 plus x square upon by x. Okay na? Then what ma? Reverse ho jayega na? Log m by log n. Log m minus log n. Because of minus na? Log x minus log of 1 plus square root of x square plus 1. That's it. Okay na? Right. Or just now she told even you can take the x is equal to tan theta also. Same you can proceed it. Again theta you can convert it into entire distribution. So now dx kya hoga? Secant square theta d theta. 1 plus x square kya hoga? 1 plus tan square theta. That is equal to secant square theta. Then entire integration dx. Secant square theta d theta upon 1 plus x square. X nothing but tan theta. Under root x square nothing but secant theta. That's it. Ek secant ka cancel ho gaya. And secant theta by tan theta. Kya ho jayega? Cosecant theta. Cosecant theta. Cosecant theta ka formula we have. Again, theta ka ye substitute karna padega in terms of x. That is up to you, whatever. Therefore, final answer kya hoga beta? From 1, identical equal to kya hoga? Identical equal to this term. Kya hoga? First term, amko ye aa gaya. Log x minus log of 1 plus square root of x square plus 1. After that, a term counts sama root plus square root of 1 plus x square plus square root of 1 plus y square. Is equal to what? Masi. That's it. You can give that little bit importance to this problem. Next, one more problem. Next beta. One more note kalichuma. If dy by dx is equals to e power x plus y and it is given that for x is equals to 1 and it is given that for x is equals to 1 y is equals to 1 for x is equals to 1 y is equals to 1 find the y when x is equal to minus 1. What is the y value when x is equal to minus 1? Find the y when x is equal to minus 1. Simple beta. See, I tell you, dy by dx is equals to, this is the exponential function, na beta. So e power x into e power y you can write. Then implies what? E power minus y dy is equals to what more? E power x dx. Now you can apply the integration, that is equal to minus e power minus y is equal to e power x plus c. That's it. And now given that what my x is equals to 1, y is equals to 1, that implies minus e power minus 1 is equals to e power 1 plus c. That implies c is equals to what? Minus e power minus 1 minus c. Okay, now you can substitute here. Okay, now that implies kya jayega? Minus e power minus y is equal to e power x minus e power minus 1 minus c. Okay, right. Now that's it. This is the curve equation. But also they are asking what more? When x is equal to minus 1, y value. X is equal to minus 1 all the beta. E power minus y minus is equal to e power minus 1 minus e. Therefore, e power minus 1 cancel. That implies e power minus y is equal to minus e, minus of minus plus. Therefore, minus y is equal to what? 1 only. That implies y is equal to what? Minus 1. Okay. क्या बेटा इधर एल एन अप्लाई करो इधर एल एन अप्लाई करने से ओके सपोज इधर एल एन अप्लाई किया ना देन व्हाट बट एल एन ऑफ माइनस ना दैट इज अ प्रॉब्लम नहीं लॉगरिथम को माइनस वैल्यू प्रॉब्लम कहाँ अप्लाई कर रहे बेटा e पावर माइनस वाई डी वाई ना इज इक्वल टू e पावर एक्स डी एक्स है ना उसके बाद कैसे एल एन अप्लाई करो हम नहीं कर सकते ना बेटा एल एन ऑफ माइनस लॉगरिथम नेगेटिव वैल्यूज तो नहीं होना चाहिए ना गलती लॉग विल गिव यू द नेगेटिव वैल्यूज पॉजिटिव वैल्यूज जीरो बट जो इनटेक है ना हमेशा पॉजिटिव लेना पड़ेगा लॉग एक्स का डोमेन इज व्हाट मा लॉग एक्स का डोमेन एक्स हमेशा ग्रेटर देन जीरो बट इनका जो रेंज है ना जो आउटपुट आउटपुट वैल्यू फॉर ऑल लपोज लॉग एक्स इज इक्वल वाई वाई बिलोंग्स टू व्हाट मा आर ऑल वैल्यूज इट विल गिव बट लॉग एक्स का जो डोमेन है ना जीरो कामा इन्फिनिटी इन्फिनिटी लॉग जीरो अनडिफाइंड इसीलिए ओपन इंटरवल जीरो कामा इन्फिनिटी एंड रेंज रेंज इज इक्वल टू व्हाट minus infinity to infinity minus infinity to infinity this is nothing but r hamesha logarithm values lies between 0 comma 1 में आपको नेगेटिव वैल्यूज दे देगा, वन पे एग्जैक्टली जीरो दे देगा, वन टू इन्फिनिटी में पॉजिटिव रियल नंबर्स दे देगा. Therefore, we should not apply the logarithm. Right, ma. Now, see few of the equations better. Now, equations reducible to the variable separable. Equations reducible to the differential equations, reducible to variables are separable. Separable method. Now, see, देख लीजिए बेटा, suppose if it is a dy by dx is equals to function of ax plus by plus one constant, or maybe dy by dx is equals to what? Some function of ax plus by, whatever. Something of. Now, beta, a function है ना, if it is not possible to function of x into function of y, if it is not possible. Same thing, this is also, it is not possible. Then how to do the convert into the reducible to the homogeneous, nothing but reducible to the variable separable method. Simply by what? You can take ax plus by plus c is equal to what beta? V you can take. Differentiate with respect to x, then a plus b into dy by dx is equal to what? Dv by dx. Now dy by dx is equal to what beta? Dv by dx minus a into 1 by b. This is third equation you can take, this is the second, this is the first equation you can take. From 1 to 3, from 1 to and 3. Now, you tell me dy by dx ka jaga, 1 by b into dv by dx minus a is equals to, this is what my entire function of v, okay. Now, b se multiply karto, then what my dv by dx minus a is equals to b into fv. Now, that implies dv by dx is equals to what? A plus B into FV. Therefore, variables are separable now. DV by DX A plus BFV is equal to what beta? BX. Therefore, from this one, we can do the integration. Okay, now? Right. Something A, B, comma B are the some constants. We can do the integration. Variables are separable. Therefore, few functions, it is not possible to bifurcate function of x into function. Now we also still we can do by the method of what? Variable separable method. There are many methods are there, but I am explaining the variable separable method. Entire you can take it as a V. Maybe here is also you can take the V. There is no changes. Okay now? Finally, whatever it is you are getting, suppose A solve karna say, you will get what? Some function of V is equal to some x plus c you will get. Ramesh. Okay, now, right. That implies function of v for what ma? Again, this is ax plus by plus c into is equals to what? X plus c. After integrating, you will get the sum function of v into x plus c. Again, v you can substitute the ax plus by plus c. That's it. Okay, now, in this way, we are reducing to the variable separable method, and after that, we are solving. Samajh gaye ma? Right. Note kar lijiye ma few questions. Solve dy by dx. Dy by dx is equals to 4x plus y plus 1 whole square. 4x plus y plus 1 whole square. And if y of 0 is equals to 1, they are given the y of 0 is equals to 1. Y of 0 is equal to 1 in the sense what ma? If x is equal to 0, y value is equal to 1. That is 1. Now you tell me, can I break the function of x into function of y? Is it possible? Not possible. Therefore, entire you can take it as a v. Samajh gaye ma? Therefore, given equation is the 1, given question is the simply what ma 4x plus y, sorry, y plus 1 is equals to v, you can take let. Therefore, 4 plus dy by dx is equals to dv by dx. That implies dy by dx is equals to dv by dx minus 4. This is my second equation, this is my third equation. Again, sorry, from 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 3, you can write it as a dy by dx as a dv by dx minus 4 is equals to, this is what ma, v square, you can write it as. Okay, na, that implies dv by dx is equals to what? V square plus 4. That implies dv upon v square plus 2 square is equals to what? Dx. Now you can apply the integration. Ye kya hoga ma? Integration 1 by x square plus a square, tan inverse x by a. 1 by a, tan inverse x by a. That is equals to 1 by 2, tan inverse v by 2 is equals to x plus c. That implies 1 by 2, tan inverse v. V is equals to what ma? 4x plus y plus 1 upon by 2 is equals to x plus c. You can leave it. Okay. Further, if you want maximum, kya simplify kar sakto? Sir, g tan inverse 4x plus y plus 1 by 2 is equals to what ma? 2 se multiply karne se 2x plus c. Therefore, 4x plus y plus 1 is equals to what ma? Tan of 2x plus c by 2. Therefore, finally, a 4x plus y plus 1 is equal to 2 tan 2x plus c. यहाँ तक, but जरूरत नहीं, यहाँ से छोड़ सकते हो आप. You can leave it from here. And one more thing better. Right. Given problem is what ma, can you tell me? Y of 0 is equals to 1. Nothing but what we need to find the arbitrary constant. Y of 0 is equals to 1. Nothing but what ma, y of 0 in the sense, if x is equals to 0, that implies y is equals to 1. Suppose x is equal to 0, is me dal do, that is up to you. Suppose mine either dal rakha, suppose. X is equal to 0, y is equals to 1 better. Then 0, 1 plus 1, nothing but 2, is equals to 2 tan c na? Therefore, tan c is equals to what ma? 1, c is equals to what? Pi by 4. Nine. Therefore, c value either dal do. Then 4x plus y plus 1 is equal to 2 tan 2x plus pi by 4. That's it. Okay, or maybe you can find the here is also, it is not a problem. Then what it will come? 1 by 2 tan inverse. This is what ma? Y plus nothing but 1 plus 1 upon by 2 is equals to x. X nothing but 0 plus c. Therefore, what ma? 1 by 2 tan inverse is also 1 is equals to c. Therefore, tan inverse 1 nothing but what ma? Pi by 4 na? Therefore, c is equals to what ma? Pi by 8. Again, you can substitute the pi by 8. Therefore, don't worry, Sarji, either c pi by 4, either pi by 8, both are same only. Why? Because of this is half, na? Wo balance karega. Here, marks is not for, you know, finding the c value. After finding, if even you can substitute the c is equal to pi by 4, then what it will come? Tan inverse 4x plus y plus 1 upon by 2 is equal to x plus pi by 8, na? Now, 2 se multiply kar do, kya a jayega? Tan inverse 4x plus y plus 1 upon by 2 is equals 2x plus pi by 4. Same thing only. Both are same. So, maybe alag alag c value are, but both are same. Next beta. Next. Solve dy by dx sin x plus y plus cos x plus y. Sin x plus y plus cos x plus y. Now, we don't have any formula for sine c plus cos c. We don't have either sine or cos. Two sines or two cos, plus minus may have. And even if you are applying the sine a plus b cos a plus also, it is impossible to break the f1 of x into f2 of y. It is not possible. Therefore, you can take it as what manji, x plus y as a v. V you can take. That's it only better. Let x plus y as a v. Therefore, 1 plus dy by dx is equal to what? Dv by dx. That implies dy by dx is equal to what? Dv by dx minus 1. A3 le lije, A2 le lije, A1 le lije. Then from 1 to 3. This is what my dv by dx minus 1 is equal to sin v plus cos v. This implies dv by dx is equal to 1 plus cos v plus sin v. Okay, right. Now, our thoda sa simplify kar denge beta. Dv by dx. 1 plus cos theta, formula kya ma? 2 cos square theta by 2. Therefore, 2 cos square v by 2 into plus sin v. 2 sin v by 2 cos v by 2 formula. Okay, right. Now, hither counts a common array beta. Otherwise, variable separable bhi kar sakta beta. That is up to you. समझ गए ना मैं वेरिएबल सेपरेबल करके उसके बाद भी अप्लाई कर सकता दैट इज अप टू यू बेटा समझ गए ना इफ यू वांट आई कैन अप्लाई द इंटीग्रेशन ओके ना नॉट ए प्रॉब्लम देयरफॉर व्हाट मार डी वी अपॉन वन प्लस कॉस वी साइन वी इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मार डी एक्स ओनली इंटीग्रल दैट इम्प्लाइज अगेन राइट नाउ यू कैन फॉर्मूला यू कैन राइट टू कॉस स्क्वेयर कौन सा वी बाई टू प्लस वॉट टू साइन वी बाई टू कॉस वी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू डी एक्स इंटीग्रेशन now beta took now here ye kaam kar lijiye beta 2 cos square v by 2 common kar lo aapko kyon batata hu 2 cos square v by 2 common karne se beta 1 by 2 hoga cos square v by 2 upar jaake secant square v by 2 ho jayega therefore 1 by 2 integration secant square v by 2 dv upon 1 plus tan v by 2 cos square na okay na डोंट कॉमन द कॉस वी बाई टू कॉस स्क्वेयर वी बाई टू कॉमन कर दो आपको ईजी हो जाएगा ओके ना कॉस स्क्वेयर वी बाई टू कॉमन करने से वन बाई टू इंटू वट मॉट टी एक्स दिस इज वट वन प्लस टैन वी बाई टू बनेगा इज इक्वल्स टू वट सिंपली डी एक्स इंटीग्रेशन अभी क्या नोटिस किया एफ डैश एक्स बाई एफ ऑफ एक्स ओनली है ना क्योंकि इनको एफ ऑफ एक्स मान लो इनको जो डेरिवेटिव वट मान सीकेंट स्क्वायर वी बाई टू एंड वी बाई टू का वन बाई टू देयरफॉर वन बाई टू भी इनसाइड भी लेके जा सकता हूँ देयरफॉर एफ डैश एक्स वाई देयरफॉर एल एन वन प्लस टैन वी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू वट मा एक्स प्लस सी इफ यू वॉन्ट एल एन सी भी डाल सकता हूँ एल एन देयरफॉर लागर दम हटा दो मा बेटा देन वन प्लस टैन वी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू वट मा सी ई पावर एक्स ओनली सी ई पावर एक्स है ना राइट नाउ कुछ दे दिया क्या कुछ वैल्यू दे नहीं दिया नहीं कोई कोई नहीं क्वेश्चन कुछ नहीं वन प्लस टेन वी फॉर व्हाट माय एक्स प्लस वाई बाय टू इज इक्वल टू सी ई फॉर एक्स दैट्स इट Want here also you can write it as not a problem log of 1 plus tan y plus y bit that is also right next ma dy by dx is equals to dy by dx is equals to 4x plus 6y plus 5 4x plus 6y plus 5 upon 2x plus 3y plus 2x. So 2x plus 3y. 2x plus 3y plus 4. I am giving the one thumb rule beta. See, these are expressions only. In case lines, you can take it as, if this consider the lines, so these lines are what, ma, parallel? Not intersecting lines? Kyom slopes are equal? Slope is equal to same only? Both the? Okay. Whenever the parallel lines, the problems will come under the reducible to the variable separable. Whenever the intersecting lines, reducible to the homogeneous. Lines are parallel, it is come under the what? Simply reducible to the variable separable. Okay, whenever the lines are intersecting, EC category. Okay, now that is the reducible to the homogeneous. We will see the reducible to the homogeneous one. Now here what? Either you can take the 2x plus 3y as a V or 4x plus 6y as a V. That is up to you. Or entire edge also you can take the V. That is up to you beta. Therefore, I am taken as what ma? Let 2x plus 3y as a V I am taken. Then differentiate karna se 2 plus 3 into dy by dx is equal to what beta? Dv by dx. Therefore, I need dy by dx is equal to what? Dv by dx minus 2 into 1 by 3 again. Now, this is my equation 1, this is my 2, this is my 3 beta from 1 to 3. From 1 to n 3 dy by dx 1 by 3 into dv by dx minus 2 is equals to ye kya hoga beta 2v na 2v plus 5 upon v plus 4 clean. Now thoda sa simplify kar do beta. That implies dv by dx minus 2 is equals to 3 2 jar 6v 3 5 jar 15 plus 4, 2v add karla beta, then dv by dx is equal to what, 6v plus 15 upon v plus, directly likram beta, 6v plus 2v plus 8 upon by v plus 4, LCM le liya, ye ketna ara beta, 8v plus 23 upon by v plus 4. Therefore, variables are separable. Variables are separable how? V plus 4 upon 8V plus 23 into dV is equal to what ma? Dx. Right, but now see, this is also power 1, this is also power 1 beta. आप थोड़ा सा ना v plus 4 को in terms of 8v plus terms लिख दो. कैसे लिखना पड़ेगा? Suppose see v plus 4. Can I write it as 1 by 8 into 8v plus 32? That is equal to sin of beta. क्योंकि वही है v plus 4. This is equal to what matter? 1 by 8 into 8v plus हमको क्या चाहिए? 23 plus कितना बच रहा है बेटा? 23 में 32. 9 बच रहा है ना? 9 बचा. That is only I am writing 1 by 8 into 8v plus 23 plus 9 by 8 I can write. Okay no? Easiness ke liye. This is equal to integration. V plus 4 ka jaga ye likh do beta. 1 by 8 into 8v plus 23 plus 9 by 8 upon 8v plus 23 dv is equal to integral dx. Now divide कर दो बेटा. Divide करने से क्या जाएगा? 1 by 8 है ना? 1 by 8 and इसी में 1 by 8 ये cancel हो जाएगा dv plus ये क्या बेटा? 9 by 8 okay? 9 by 8 integration 1 by 8v plus 23 dv is equal to integration dx. Almost all over बेटा. Now this is implies what ma? V upon 8 plus 9 by 8 upon ln 8v plus 23 upon by what ma? 8 is equal to what? X plus one more arbitrary constant c. नाउ पूरा इक्वेशंस के लिए ना 8 से मल्टीप्लाई कर दो, अभी क्या आ जाएगा 8v प्लस 9ln 8v प्लस 23, 8 से नहीं है 64 से मल्टीप्लाई कर दो, एलसीएम इज 64 राइट, 8 जार देयर फॉर 8v इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मोर सिंपली 64x प्लस c, गलत आ गया क्या, सही है ना राइट ऑलमोस्ट ऑल। नाउ बेटा 8v नथिंग बट व्हाट 82 जर 16x प्लस 83 जर 24y प्लस 9ln 8v 16x प्लस 24y प्लस 23 इज इक्वल टू 64x प्लस c, देयरफॉर x कॉमन करके हटा दो, इधर क्या मा 24y ना 24y माइनस 16 मीन्स व्हाट मा 48x प्लस 9ln 16x प्लस 24y प्लस 23 इज इक्वल्स टू सी। फाइनल इफ यू वांट कितना एलिमिनेट कर सकते बेटा, 3 एलिमिनेट कर सकते, 3 कैंसिल हो जाएगा, देन 8y माइनस 16y प्लस 3ln 16x प्लस 24y प्लस 23 इज इक्वल्स टू सी, दैट्स इट। दोनों वही लिखा ना, सॉरी बेटा इधर एक तो x होना चाहिए बेटा, कौन सा है, दिस इज x बेटा, दिस इज द x। ओके ना राइट, नेक्स्ट होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। ओके ना राइट मा, वेन वी आर गोइंग टू से दैट होमोजीनियस इक्वेशन मा इंटर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन dy बाई डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू फंक्शन ऑफ जो भी एक्स वाई है ना ये डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन को, इफ यू आर एबल टू पुट इट एज अ dy बाई डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू फंक्शन ऑफ y बाई एक्स देन वी कैन से दैट इज अ होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन, आर मे बी अदर फॉर्मेट ऑल्सो, इफ यू वॉन्ट डी एक्स बाई डी वाई इज इक्वल टू सम फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स बाई वाई ऑल्सो यू कैन मेक इट एज, that is also homogeneous differential equation. इसी में advantage क्या बेटा, मैंने क्या ले रहा हूँ बेटा y by x is equal to v ले लो, then y is equal to क्या होगा v x हो रहा है, differentiate with respect to x on both side, then क्या होगा dy by dx is equal to v plus x into dv by dx, this is my third equation, this is my second equation, first equation, from 1, 2, 3, 2 and 3 we are writing what mama v plus x into dv by dx is equal to function of क्या हो रहा है मा v or function of v, now v उधर भेज दो, then x into dv by dx is equal to what ma f of v minus v, therefore variables are separable, therefore what ma here dv upon function of v minus v okay na is equal to dx by x, previously only reducible hamesha x only, but here dx by x, therefore this is what ma after integration karna se some function of v aa jayega, this is hamesha ln x aa jayega प्लस वन एल एन कॉन्स्टेंट वॉट एवर दर सम फंक्शन ऑफ, फाइनली वी फॉर वॉट मा वाई बाई एक्स डाल दो, फंक्शन ऑफ वाई बाई एक्स is equals to ln x plus ln c. इसको बस सिंपलीफाई कर दो ऐसा. Okay, but every time we are making the what? My variables are separable only. Whatever the equation, we are reducing. Samajh gaye na ma? This is only the homogeneous differential equation. Here, what we can take better? Same thing. X by y is equals to v le lo. Then x is equals to what ma? Vy aa jayega. Again, with respect to y kar do. Dx by dy is equals to what ma? V plus y into dv by dy aa jayega. Same way you can proceed it. Okay na? Now homogeneous what ma? If you are caval y by x ma, that is important. Only y by x, then only we are applying this method. Maybe some cases also we can apply, we will see the later. But y by x terms, but always you can see the differential equation homogeneous part. Jaisa x cube hoga, uske baad kya y cube hoga kuch term. Uske baad kya x square y hoga, maybe x y square hoga. These are all what ma? All homogeneous terms only, third degree. Okay, Jaisa, suppose if it is x square, then it is a y square, then xy, that's it. This is the second. These terms should be the present, maybe numerator and denominator. Then only we can able to put the function of y by x. Samajhgaye na? Right? Now, we will solve the few questions on this homogeneous differential equation. Note kar lijiye ma. Solve x cube plus 3xy square, x cube plus 3xy square dx plus y cube plus 3x square y dy is equals to 0. First dy by dx you can put dy by dx. Dy by dx kya ho raha hai beta? Plus dy by dx na. Therefore this should be the numerator. X cube plus 3xy square. Otherwise is equals to minus bhi laga sakta. Plus ye kya beta? Y cube plus 3x square y. Y cube. This is the homogeneous only. Y because of power 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 3. This is 3. 2, 1, 3. Therefore, everywhere in the power 3. Therefore, homogeneous. Therefore, can I write it as a simply? See, I tell you. Because of this is homogeneous, I am not keeping the y by x beta. Simply, let I can start with the y by x is equal to v or y is equal to vx. Okay, na? Koi bhi isi mein second equation. Uske baad dy by dx is equal to 3. Now, you tell me. See, whenever if I am substituting this one, okay, v plus, here you can put it as what more simply I tell you. V plus x into dv by dx is equals to minus of x ka jaga you can substitute the 1, then y is equals to v ho jayega na. X 1 hota hai to what ma? 1 plus 3v square upon v cube plus what ma? 3v. If x I am replacing the 1, then y is equals to what ma? V ho jayega. Again likhna mein uske baad cancel karne mein thoda sa acha nahi lag raha, kyunki we need to read the two more steps only. Okay, now whenever the x is equal to 1 beta, y is equal to v ho rahe na. Directly x ka place 1 replace kar raha hu, y ka place v replace kar raha hu. Ye follow kar do aap. Samajh gaye na? Easy. Otherwise every time either x cube after that 3x v square x square x cube kaatna peetna zarurat nahi hai na. Right, next almost all over next ma v udhar base do x into dv by dx is equal to kya beta? Minus 1 minus 3v square. Now tell me minus v power 4 direct LCM le raha hu, minus 3v square upon v cube plus 3v minus. Okay, right, variables are separable beta. That implies ye kya hoga? V cube plus 3v into dv upon ye kya beta? V power 4 plus 6v square. Okay, now this is what ma? V power 4 plus 6v square plus 1 into minus upon by v cube plus 3v. ये लिख रहा हूँ v power 4 6v square plus 1 is equal to what ma? Minus dx by x. है ना, ये टर्म मैंने मैंने रिप्लेस करके माइनस होगा, ओके ना, ऑलमोस्ट ऑल ओवर माई इंटीग्रेशन प्लान. नाउ थोड़ा सा एडजस्टमेंट डाल दे बेटा, इधर इनका जो डेरिवेटिव क्या होगा, 4v³ + 12v, है ना बेटा, इनका जो डेरिवेटिव क्या बेटा, 4v³ + 12v हमारे पास है ना, v³ + 3v, देयरफॉर 4 से मल्टीप्लाई कर 4 से डिवाइड कर दो, अदरवाइज इधर 4 लिख दो, इधर भी 4 लिख दो, समझ रहे ना बेटा, माइनस 4 इधर भी एक 4 लिख दो, 4 ऑटोमेटिकली 4v + 12v³ हो जाएगा, समझ गए ना, राइट, 4 आई एम राइटिंग, देन दिस इज क्या होगा मा, एम्प्लाइज ln ln v पावर 4 प्लस 6v² प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मा, माइनस 4 ln x प्लस ln c, लागर दम एलिमिनेट कर दो, देन व्हाट, v पावर 4 प्लस 6v² प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू c अपॉन x पावर 4, v फॉर व्हाट मा अगेन, y बाय x, देयरफॉर दिस इज इक्वल टू y पावर 4 अपॉन x पावर 4 प्लस 6y² बाय x स्क्वायर प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू c अपॉन x पावर 4, दैट एम्प्लाइज ये क्या बेटा, y पावर 4 प्लस 6x² y² प्लस x², समझ गए ना, हाँ जी हाँ जी, एक्स स्क्वायर नहीं, एक्स पावर 4 इज इक्वल टू सी, सही बेटा, दैट्स इट ऑल, ओके ना, नेक्स्ट वन मोर प्रॉब्लम next one more. Okay, right. Now dy x dy minus y dx is equal to under root x square plus y square into dx bit. Given equation is homogeneous or not? Homogeneous beta, kyom x power 1, y power 1. This is also x square but under root 1 only. Therefore, first dy by dx se likh do. Dy by dx likho, dx by dy likho. Dx terms common kar lo na beta. Pehle x dy is equal to what ma y plus under root x square plus y square overall into dx. Therefore, isi ke numerator bana do beta. Aapko batata, ye numerator hota hai to kya ma dy by dx is equal to what y plus under root x square plus y square upon by x. Inke liye 1 le lo. Okay, now let y is equal to vx. Okay, now then dy by dx is equal to what? V plus x into dv by dx. This is the third, this is the second. From 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. Dy by dx, v plus x into dv by dx is equal to v. Same thing, better. X is equal to 1, y is equal to v. Therefore, y plus under root 1 plus v square. Okay, y is equal to v now. V and upon by 1 only. X is equal to 1, y is equal to v. Now, can you cancel vv? Vv card the better than x into dv by dx is equal to what? Under root 1 plus v square. Therefore, that implies dv upon under root 1 plus v square plus 1 or 1 plus v square, whatever it is equal to what? Dx by x. Now you can apply. Therefore, here counts the formula. Just now I told you. X square plus a square. Sin h inverse x by a or log of v plus under root v square plus 1. Logarithm apply kar do. Kyunki idhar to log aa raha hai na? Therefore, log of v plus under root v square plus 1. Okay, is equals to ln x, nothing but log ln or whatever, ln x plus ln c. Finally, eliminate kar do, then v plus under root v square plus 1 is equals to what ma? Cx. V is equals to what ma? Y by x na? Therefore, y by x plus under root y square by x square plus 1 is equals to cx. Therefore, you can multiply the x, y plus under root y square plus x square is equals to cx square. That's it. Last and final concept, equations reducible to the homogeneous. Reducible to homogeneous differential equation. Homogeneous. Now see, if I am saying that dy by dx is equal to maan ke chali ma a1x plus b1y plus c1 upon a2x plus b2y plus c2. Now I told you just half an hour before, if these are the parallel, then it is come under the reducible to the variable separable method. If these are intersecting lines, okay na? Right. Anyway, then what? It is come under the reducible to the homogeneous, I told you. And how to reduce the homogeneous, I tell you simply better. By taking the suitable substitutions better. What is the my substitution, I tell you. These are intersecting lines, na? The man ke chaliyama, the intersecting point is a h, k. Directly, you can transform this equation into x is equal to h plus h, small y is equal to capital Y plus k, transform kar do, suppose. Suppose if you have taken. Okay, right. Now you tell me one more thing. In this context, dx kya ho jayega beta? D capital X ho jayega. D small y is equal to what? D capital Y ho jayega. ओके ना. नाउ वन मोर थिंग, इसी लाइंस का ये इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट होता है तो वन थिंग यू कैन नोटिस दैट ए वन एच प्लस बी वन के प्लस सी वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो लाइंस का. नाउ ए टू एच प्लस बी टू के प्लस सी टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो हो जाएगा. नाउ यू कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट व्हाट इज दिस वैल्यू, डी वाई बाई डी एक्स क्या हो रहा है, डी कैपिटल वाई बाई डी कैपिटल एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए वन इंटू वट माई एक्स प्लस एच प्लस बी वन इंटू वाई प्लस कैपिटल वाई बेटा वाई प्लस के प्लस सी वन अपॉन ए टू इंटू कैपिटल एक्स प्लस एच प्लस बी टू इंटू कैपिटल वाई प्लस के प्लस सी टू. दिस इंप्लाइज क्या हो रहा है, डी कैपिटल वाई बाई डी कैपिटल एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए वन कैपिटल एक्स प्लस बी वन कैपिटल वाई रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स वट माई ए वन एच प्लस बी वन के प्लस सी वन जीरो लिखने की जरूरत है छोड़ दो. एंड आफ्टर दैट व्हाट माय ए टू कैपिटल एक्स प्लस बी टू कैपिटल वाई सेम थिंग ए टू एच प्लस बी टू के प्लस ई टू इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो. इन ए सच ए वे वी आर चूजिंग द एच कामा के, ओके ना, वी आर चूजिंग द एच कामा के व्हाट मा द टर्म ए वन एच प्लस बी वन के प्लस ई वन इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो एंड ए टू एच प्लस बी टू के प्लस ई टू इज इक्वल जीरो वी आर चूजिंग. इनिशियली वी आर एज्यूमिंग दैट सिंपली यू कैन सॉल्व दीज आर द व्हाट मा टू लीनियर इक्वेशन ना, यू कैन सॉल्व कुछ ना कुछ करके एक्स वाई 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 वैल्यू हम निकाल सकते हैं. उसके बाद हम स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं क्वेश्चन. नाउ फ्रॉम दिस ईयर व्हाट इज दैट मा कैपिटल वाई इज इक्वल टू वी इंटू कैपिटल एक्स ओनली अगेन डी कैपिटल वाई बाई डी कैपिटल एक्स इज इक्वल टू क्या मा वी प्लस कैपिटल एक्स इंटू डी वी बाई डी कैपिटल एक्स. सम पीपुल कन्फ्यूज के लिए कैपिटल वी भी लिख सकते हो, दैट इज अप टू यू बेटर. ओके कैपिटल वी भी लिख सकते हो एवरीथिंग इन द कैपिटल लेटर्स, दैट इज अप टू यू. नाउ दिस इज द सपोज गिवन इक्वेशन वन हो गया ना, दिस इनको टू मान लीजिए, इनको थ्री मान लीजिए, दिस इज द फोर गिवन इक्वेशन इज वन, देन फ्रॉम टू थ्री फोर हाँ जी टू थ्री फोर अभी क्या हो जाए मा वी प्लस एक्स इंटू डी वी बाई डी कैपिटल एक्स इज इक्वल टू वट मा हाँ वाई इज इक्वल टू वी एक्स लिख रहा हूँ ना, दे फोर हाँ वाई कैपिटल वाई का जगह वी कैपिटल एक्स का जगह वन ए वन प्लस बी वन वी अपॉन ए टू प्लस बी टू वी देन वी उधर भेज दो अगेन वेरिएबल सेपरेबल में आ रहे हैं. Finally, V value, you can write it as what? Y by X लिख दो. उसके बाद finally, capital X value, capital Y value भी X में भी convert कर दो. Okay ना? That's it only. If you simplify a little bit, X into DV by DX is equal to what? A1 plus B1 V minus A2 V minus B2 V square upon A2 plus B2 V. This implies क्या रहा है? A2 plus B2 V इंटू डी वी इज इक्वल टू वट मा दिस इज ए वन प्लस बी वन माइनस ए टू इंटू वी माइनस बी टू वी स्क्वेर इज इक्वल टू डी कैपिटल एक्स बाई एक्स अप्लाइन इंटीग्रेशन एंटर दिस विल कम टू द फंक्शन ऑफ वी इज इक्वल टू वट मा सम एल एन कैपिटल एक्स प्लस एल एन सी ऐसे लिख दो. अगेन फंक्शन ऑफ वी फॉर वट मा कैपिटल वाई बाई कैपिटल एक्स इज इक्वल टू सेम थिंग. After that, what my function of capital Y is equal to what my Y minus K and capital X is equal to X minus H is equal to same thing. Bas, Y answer represent kar. Samajh gaye na? Right. When we are applying ma, this one only for you can understand the slopes are not equal. Simply a1 by b1, nothing but a1 by b1 not equal to a2 by b2. nothing but what my a1 b2 or b2 a1 whatever b1 a2 minus b2 a1 not equal to 0 one chai. That is our question. Slopes are not equal me a method me present kar raha. One question solve karne se aapko samajh mein aa jayega. Right, note kar lijiye. Dy by dx is equals to x plus 2y minus 3 upon 2x plus y minus 3 upon 2x plus y minus 3. That is all. First, what we need to do, ma, this is not a homogeneous. Why? Because x power 1, y power 1, but this is a constant. That is a problem. Okay, no? It is not a homogeneous. And aapko kya dikh raha hai? These are the intersecting lines, not a parallel lines. Therefore, pehle inhe solve kar do, beta, ye dono. Roughly solve kar do, roughly. Roughly solve karna se, x plus 2y minus 3 is equal to 0, and what ma, 2x plus y minus 3 is equal to 0. Tono subtract kar do, beta. Then x minus y is equal to 0, x is equal to y. X is equal to y dalne se kya hua, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 aa raha hai. Kyunki na otherwise directly bhi pata chal raha hai na, 1 1 is only the solution hai na, kyunki this is a minus 3, this is a minus 3, therefore 1 1 1 only the solution. Okay, if you are guessing it is okay. Now then start the question counter. Let small x is equal to capital X plus 1, and y is equal to what ma, capital Y plus 1. These are the h comma k values. Okay, nah? This is not x, not a y. You can understand h comma k values. Are you understanding better? H comma k values. That's it. Now, d capital X, dx is equal to d capital X, d small y is equal to d capital Y. Therefore, isi equation ka 2 maan ke chalo, isi equation ka 3 maan ke chalo, isi equation 1, from 1 to 3, 1, 2 and 3. Kya hoga beta? D capital Y upon d capital X is equal to, now batao beta, x plus 2y upon 2y, sorry, 2x plus y. Rest of the things zero ho gaya. Okay na, apne aap rest of the things are what ma, zero ho gaya. Right, clear na? Right, this is the comma equation for, this is clearly what, homogeneous. Unke liye kya lena padega, capital Y is equal to vx, same story, and dy by d capital X is equal to y plus x into dv by d capital X. Therefore, this is the fifth equation lelo beta. This is the sixth equation lelo. From 4, 5, 6. From 4, 5 and 6. Then kya ho jayega, v plus x into dv by dx is equal to x ka jaga 1, v ka, y ka jaga v. 1 plus 2v upon 2 plus v. 2 plus v. V udhar bhej do beta. This implies x into dv by d capital X is equal to what? 1 plus 2v, thoda sa LCM le lo beta, minus 2v minus v square upon by 2 plus v. Okay na? Right. LCM le lo. V visited base ke LCM le lo. Galat kiya kya? Somewhere? Sahi hai na? Right. Now, ye 2v cancel ho jayega. 1 minus v square upon by 2 plus v. Now, variables are separable. Kya hoga? Dv, nothing but 2 plus v upon 1 minus v square dv is equal to what? Dx by x. Now, alag alag integration dal do na. Now, you apply the integration alag alag. Kainsa 2 upon, nothing but 2 upon 1 minus v square. 1 minus v square dv plus what ma? Minus v upon 1 minus v square dv. Okay na? V upon plus na minus, I thought plus only V upon 1 minus V square dv is equal to what ma, dx by x. Now apply the integration. This is what ma, can you tell me what is the formula? No, I think you forgot these two formula, don't need to confuse. It is a common, initially confused hota hai beta, common x square minus a square ka dx, and 1 by a square minus x square dx. inko 1 by 2a ln x minus a by x plus a. Inko 1 by 2a ln a plus x by a minus x. If it is a plus so, 1 by a tan inverse x by a. In case a plus so, yeah, x square plus a square dx. That is aapko batayo, 1 by a tan inverse x by a. 1 by a tan inverse x by a. Okay, na? Otherwise here partial fractions bhi apply kar sakta beta, wo bhi sahi hai, kyunki 1 minus v square ko 1 plus v into 1 minus v karke uske baad partial fraction bhi break kar sakta. Okay, anyway I got. Okay, na? This is equal to what beta? 2 into 1 by 2a, 1 by 2 into 1 2a, a formula apply kar raha hu. Okay, na? 1 by 2a ln a plus x 1 plus v upon 1 minus v a minus x, a ho gaya plus a kya beta f dash x by f of x only थोड़ा सा adjustment करना पड़ेगा. Okay, इनको जो derivative minus 2 भी ना, therefore इधर minus 1 by 2 add करके minus 2 कर दो, therefore minus 1 by 2 ln 1 minus v square हो जाएगा. Okay, ना, is equal to what more, that is ln x plus 1 arbitrary constant ln c add कर दो. Now a2 2 cancel हो गया. Now अभी क्या मा 2 से multiply कर सकते हैं कर दो, otherwise simply directly भी ना लागर दे मटा देंगे ना, इधर रूट हो जाएगा ना, रूट हाँ जी 1 प्लस v अपॉन 1 माइनस v इनटू रूट ऑफ 1 माइनस v स्क्वायर है ना, इज इक्वल टू cx और x है, हाँ जी राइट, दैट्स इट बेटा. अगेन फाइनली हम क्या करना पड़ेगा बेटा, v इज इक्वल टू व्हाट, कैपिटल y बाय कैपिटल x, वो डाल के सिंपलीफाई कर दो, समझ गए ना, राइट, दैट्स इट. देयरफॉर 1 प्लस कैपिटल y बाई कैपिटल x, देयरफॉर थोड़ा सा और एक बार करने से भी बेटर है. ओके ना, 1 प्लस v इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मा 1 माइनस v इनटू नाउ इसमें एक टर्म तो कुछ कैंसिल हो रहा है ना, देयरफॉर सी कैन आई राइट इट एज ए 1 प्लस v रूट अपॉन 1 माइनस v होल पावर 3 बाई 2 फॉर 1 1 बाई 2, क्योंकि नहीं 1 प्लस v इनटू 1 माइनस v अंडर रूट है, देयरफॉर ये रूट का ये रूट कैंसिल हो गया, उसके बाद व्हाट मा 1 माइनस v इनटू 1 होल पर 3 बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मा cx स्क्वेयरिंग ऑन बोथ साइड इजी हो जाएगा, 1 प्लस v इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मा 1 माइनस v होल क्यूब है ना इनटू व्हाट मा c स्क्वायर x स्क्वायर, c स्क्वायर इज नथिंग बट c ओनली x स्क्वायर हो जाएगा है ना. नाउ अभी सिंपलीफाई करते इजी हो जाएगा, 1 प्लस कैपिटल y बाय कैपिटल x इज इक्वल टू c इनटू 1 माइनस कैपिटल y बाय कैपिटल x होल क्यूब इनटू x स्क्वायर c, दिस इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मा x प्लस y बाय x, x तो कैंसिल हो जाएगा ना, x स्क्वायर का x क्यूब ओनली, देयरफॉर x प्लस y इज इक्वल टू व्हाट मा c टाइम्स ऑफ x माइनस y होल क्यूब, दैट्स इट. ओके, क्योंकि x क्यूब वाला चला गया. Now, again, capital X plus Y is equal to what? Capital X ka jaga X minus 1 dal do. X minus 1 plus Y minus 1 is equal to C times of, ye kya hoga? X minus 1 minus Y minus 1 entire whole cube. This implies what? X plus Y minus 2 is equal to C times of X minus Y whole cube. That's it. This is the come under the simply what ma reducible to the homogeneous format only. Okay, no? Right. And we have other methods also, don't worry. Anyway, this method is what? Reducible to homogeneous lengthy. Okay, no? If there is no option, then we will go. Otherwise, we have other method where so mdx plus mdy mein usi zone mein kar sakta. Udhar aapko easy ho jayega. Okay, na? Today we can stop the class. Ho gaya. Kal exact differential equation karwa dunga.